I joined Vanderlande 3 years ago as a technician. After 1 year, progressed to become a technical officer. I joined Vanderlande because my friend recommended me, and for me, I just want to learn new things in a different environment. I work in the control room. I manage the baggage handling system to make sure the bag flows through the system and reaches the plane on time. I enjoy working with my colleagues for the past 3 years. We have a good working relationship. We have a bond there and we work together effectively. My biggest challenge is to make sure the bags are flows to the plane on time. And to do this, I have to make sure there's no downtime. What inspires me most is my working colleagues. I learn new things from them every day. I don't drag myself to work, I love coming to work. My short-term goal is to become a control room engineer, and for my long-term goals is to increase my knowledge and to stay with this company as long as possible. In my free time, I love playing football. With my working colleagues, we do create a good teamwork and a good working relationship together. I feel that I have an important role in this company. With this knowledge that I have, make sure that I share with my colleagues to rectify any issues that we go through and make sure everything goes smoothly.
Vanderlande. Aspire, grow, achieve together.